This is the air show from the 14th floor in Toronto, 2014. The Harvards are flying currently. This is Sunday, August 31st.
CF-18 Hornet doing its thing. Start of the air show today. It's really hot and sunny here. He's coming around. Here he comes. Here he comes. This is the slow flyby. CF-18 Hornet. Here it comes. This is a beach craft. Coming closer. That's an older plane. It's got the tail like a Lancaster. There you come. Hard to film. So it's a breezy Sunday Labor Day weekend, and you can hear the Harvards in the background flying in from Tillsonburg, Canada. Two of them up there, and the third one's coming about. There they are. So this is a MiG-17F that's just cruised through here so fast that I didn't have time to get the camera on. Anyway, this is the MiG-17F. There he is. He's coming in for a slow speed spot pass. So you're looking at Western Humber Bay. And it was the inaugural start of the new streetcar today. The Flexity Outlook from Bombardier. Two of them are running, and they started service this morning at 10 a.m. on down for a ride. So traffic is jammed, needless to say, coming eastbound on the Gardiner Expressway, where I'm looking at in the center of the screen. And also on the lakeshore, it's not looking pretty over there either. Wall-to-wall traffic everywhere you go. Don't drive when you're coming to Toronto. This is what you get on a big holiday long weekend when you got several activities. C&E, air show days. Once you get all those activities coming, it equals traffic snarl. Looking over to High Park, all 326 acres. Nice summer day, 31st of August, 2014. So the Great War Flying Machine is next. So he's actually over there. It's a double wing airplane, an older one, and hoping to get a shot off the balcony. Hey, this is part of the War Museum. It's actually two or three planes. Coming right towards us. Oh, cool. Very nice. And this is part of the War Museum. So all the boats in the harbor are currently being held back. It's almost like a line over there. You can see these boats. And they're being held back from the bay due to the fact that that's actually an area where if the plane had to, any of the planes had to ditch, they would ditch in the harbor. And it has happened. So Toronto police are out there ready for anything. So this whirligig that you're looking at while we're waiting for the Antonov to fly in here is from Nova Scotia, where they have a whirligig festival. Check it out. So I think we got the Antonov AN2 coming in here. It's way out there, but it seems to be coming this way. And I'm pretty sure that's the Antonov AN2. High Park on the train, and here's part of the air show. Big plane coming in. Ah, that's a monster. Pretty big looking way out there in the sky. That might be her. The landing lights on. Yeah, I think that's gotta be her. Antonov AN2. And here she comes. Yesterday she passed over us while we were in High Park. Nice and low over the pond.
better look at the Antonov AN2. She's approaching the showing area.
Big, it's called an Antonov AN20 or something. I've been waiting for this MiG to go by. I've already got this Antonov AN20. Yeah, it's a big plane. It's like a seaplane. Looks like it can land in the ocean.
Really?
Yeah. Boat. Coast Guard sitting out there just in case. Hopefully there's nothing happening. So here we have the snowbirds, so that means the end of the show is about to end here if the snowbirds are here. Coming around.
boat.
So I think they just did the inverted pass, one upside down. That's just out of our viewing area here. Looks like they're coming in for a second inverted pass. They just did some upside down rollouts there, I think. This guy coming out of there. Flying upside down.